Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Incisively played by De Bruyne. Kyle Walker defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Kyle Walker. It's Bernardo Silva. It's with De Bruyne. And now Bernardo Silva. Now De Bruyne. Here's Kevin De Bruyne. Sterling. Now De Bruyne. Chance now to go ahead. Oh, it's got to be. A chance to break away now on the counter. Here's Aguero. Can put them in front here. He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Bernardo Silva.
Gundogan.
Now De Bruyne. Challenge in sharp.
Gabriel Jesus.
Cleverly done. Sterling. Here's a chance for the lead because he's given a penalty.
Well, what a silly challenge, and that might just tip this match in the favour of the team that's won it.
And scores from the spot. Well, it's Manchester City in front.
Manchester City goal. Number 17, Kevin De Bruyne.
An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Bernardo Silva.
João Cancelo.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. But they're keeping the ball well. And that will be a goal kick. That's a brilliant challenge.
And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Aguero.
It's with De Bruyne. João Cancelo.
Now Fernandinho. And now Bernardo Silva. This does look promising. Shreds it through. Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Aguero, now with great ball, Sterling, should really deliver from this position, with the defender in the way.
Now Manchester City have not got out of second gear so far.
No, too many misplaced passes, poor control, just not like them.
Bernardo Silva.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
It's about finding the right pass now. Really vital interception here.
That's the advantage law applied properly by the referee, and Manchester City are delighted that that's happened.
Gabriel Jesus. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Referee's done very well here. He let the game go on, but he knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
Laporte.
Sterling. Aguero! Well, he scored to stretch their lead. Double their advantage.
Starting at 2-0.
Number 10, Sergio Aguero.
We've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
And a turnover in play here with that interception.
So quick and often elusive, Sterling. Could see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way.
All the fans are thinking about, as the half-time whistle goes, is that incident earlier when the penalty was given against their team.
Yeah, and you can't blame the ref, and to be fair to...
Manchester City wait for the referee's whistle, and away we go for the second half.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
The space out wide for Manchester City.
Chance to get the ball in the box. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now.
Well, I didn't foresee this. Manchester City, second best by some distance. The fans certainly didn't predict that. The visitors having lots of the ball, and we've been treated to some really good football, because with that possession they've created a lot of chances and made life awfully difficult for the opposition. Deserved leaders so far.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Bernardo Silva. Here's Aguero. Bernardo Silva!
Well, that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. Deficit cut to just one goal now. They'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally.
Here's Sterling.
Gabriel Jesus.
Important challenge now, he must get the ball away.
Aguero.
Gundogan.
Bernardo Silva.
So easy in possession.
Sterling.
Gabriel Jesus.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Gabriel Jesus.
Gabriel Jesus!
Quick, decisive, but not quite in the end the finish that they needed.
No, it was a textbook counter, but not quite a textbook finish.
Bernardo Silva.
Here's Walker.
It's with De Bruyne.
Here's Sterling. Sergio Aguero.
It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
De Bruyne.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Bernardo Silva.
Maybe just miss-kicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
It's De Bruyne
to level it up now. Oh, that's such a classy goal. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Now De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva.
It's Ilkay Gundogan.
Aguero! And he's done it! It's a super moment for a team that just knows how to fight back. They've fought back from two goals behind to be level again.
So it's 2-2 now.
Still passing, but not really making inroads.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
That's the advantage law applied properly by the referee, and Manchester City are delighted that that's happened.
And off he goes with some options. A great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
They have hit back here, and undoubtedly, there are two teams in this game.
Oh, without question. That reaction really has made a game of this now.
So Manchester City are trailing now. They've got to try and hit back.
Coming off the pitch, number 20, Bernardo Silva. Coming onto the pitch, number 19, Leroy Sané.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. João Cancelo, De Bruyne, Sterling,
gone on one possession back with that tackle.
Manchester City are still trailing, and we're into the closing chapters of this particular story.
Yeah, the manager down on that touchline, he has been screaming at his players.
Sterling! Can't lose it here.
Still hope for Manchester City, because there's still time.
Well, this is when you look towards your big players to step up, come to the team's rescue.
They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Counting down in the last 10 minutes here, 9 to go.
Now Laporte. Did well to spot it, to switch the play.
Sergio Aguero. Here's Sterling.
This should wrap it up. Oh, that's a fantastic goal. It's no goal. The flag's up.
But certainly a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Walker. Sterling. Aguero.
Now Mahrez. Blocked off the pass there.
Sergio Aguero,
on the move and able to cut out the pass.
The fans getting excited and the City players pouring forward to try and get an equaliser.
And dropping deeper there was Aguero to get the ball to Pete.
The referee has indicated that
this could bring them level.
And they got away with it in the end.
Good block.
Aguero. Well, that's it, the final whistle. Well, they put a lot of effort in to the pre-season. Now the season...